Release! Release! Release!
Oh,
so much for coming out on Monday. I know you're missing fucking Monday night football and shit. It sucks, man, to have to get out of the house. God damn, we're gonna have some fun tonight. We're going to New York City tomorrow. We gotta show those motherfuckers how Rochester fucking owns the state of New York. Are you guys ready?
Think.
that your parents let you go out on a school night and fucking really commend them.
Ich hab' mir die Masse einspielen, weil die Masse gleich aufsteigt.
fucking like it.
We need some elevators. Someone's fucked up.
We got a heat
stage, man.
Exposure number one. Pour some water on his head. And mine while you're at it. And down my pants while you're at it. It's hotter than Randy's.
Thank you so much, motherfuckers, for coming out here. Our Philly show was canceled 3 days ago. In between now and then, man, Dan Danglerlo, the dude, fucking moved the show over here. You motherfuckers showed up on a Monday night, 3 days notice. Thank you so fucking much, Rochester. You can tell this is a fucking punk rock sound, all right? Jeez.
Every day is for all.
the Wii team.
That's a beautiful shit.
You guys are cute.
Shit, that made me get up in my feelings. British accent.
I do.
It fucking sucks.
Give them hell, kids. It's your one chance. Oh, they've shown mercy.
So nice.
There shall be none returned.
Not yet.
It's all alive. guys, it's time to fucking dance.
Mind, 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 mind
You guys kick ass. Thank you.
Thank you. This one truly deserves to be on every British show.
Thank you. like gasoline. Amphetamine. Hot sex and Vaseline. You've seen her around. Also,
we'll be right back. big face, fuck it up, big face, fuck it up, big face, fuck it up. Fuck it up, big face, fuck it up, big face, fuck it up, big face, fuck it up. Fuck it up, big face, fuck it up, big face, fuck it up, big face, fuck it up. Fuck it up, big face, fuck it up, big face.
Thank you.
Hey, Chris, hold on a second. We got fucking Orville Klein, new guy on keyboards and samples. Mr. Buck Dog Catlin on fucking guitar. Mr. Charles Levi on guitar. Are you fucking kidding me? Mr. Curse Mackey on the vocals. Another newcomer, I'm sure he's going to be a tremendous hit in the industry today, Mr. Randy Blythe. In the flesh, Mr. N. Esh. On bass guitar, hold on a minute, you've already got one bass guitar. I know we've got two drummers as well. It doesn't make any sense. We don't fucking care. Greta Brinkman on bass guitar. On the drums next to me, Mr. Bradley Bills from Chan.
And the great unknown, Mr. Martin Atkins.
And, hey, we can't do shows like this without our really ridiculously hard-working crew working all fucking day to make this happen. Ian Atkins on the merch controls, and Deb, our tour manager, making all this work. So thanks to all of them. If you see one of them, buy him a drink or shag him.
Whatever your sort of plan to do.
I prefer no job.
And then thank you fuckers, man, for making it such a fun night for us. Otherwise, we'd just be home twiddling our thumbs, wondering what we missed. So you guys fucking rule, Inter. Don't forget it. This place is awesome too. You should come here every night and drink your ass off.
Fuck yeah.
Keep this place alive. It's a good spot.
It's virtually godlike, the show.
Are you ready for this?